Policing is difficult because I know of no other profession where the actions of one affect us all. Way back when Darren Wilson killed Michael Brown in Ferguson, Missouri, a day didn't go by for 6 months, 8 months, a year, where I wasn't asked, would your police officer shoot somebody under those conditions? And we actually got the opportunity to show that my police officers won't shoot somebody. We had a 20-year-old man who was carrying a loaded 9mm handgun, was pulling it out of his waist, and my police officers did not shoot him. And now we're going through this again. Now, policing is being questioned by the actions of one deputy sheriff in Broward County. I ask you, how much do you know about Las Vegas? The Las Vegas shooting where 59 people were killed. I can tell by the looks on your face, you don't know too much. Because for the first 2 days, policing was maligned because it took 6 minutes for the police to engage that shooter. 2 days after that shooting, it was determined that the Las Vegas Police Department was dispatched. They got on the floor with the shooter. They took automatic rounds. They were shot. And now there are people in this country, including the President of the United States, that's trying to say to my police officers around this county, around this country, and around this state, care less than teachers. We train once a month. Ever since Columbine, we train. First officer on the scene goes in. Second officer goes in with first officer if it's within 15 seconds. We train in things like diamond formations and broken arrow formations. We're going in. But we are maligned in this country because of the supposed actions of one person. I get back to my two police officers that are going to take the oath of office. I defy anybody to say that they are less caring, that their families are less caring than any teacher. And I know the teachers in this town, and I know the cops in this town.